keep being tempted.
His name is the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel.
The doctor should take your health.
The God of Israel. He is the only living God. He is the only true God. Believe in the Son of the living God, Jesus, and you will be with God forever. The Bible says, whosoever call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. You call Jesus Christ, his name, as a swear word, one day you will be judged. His name, he's supposed to call his name when you are in need, when you are in desperate. He saves. His name is Yeshua. Yeshua means salvation. He saves. But you use it as a swear word. You will be judged. The Lord Jesus Christ is coming back soon. Repent and come to the living God. Repent. Receive Jesus and be born again. The Lord Jesus Christ said you must be born again. Unless you're born again, you cannot enter into the kingdom of God. Salvation is in the Son of the living God, Jesus Christ. Not by my work. Religion will not save me. My good work will not save me. The Son of God, Jesus Christ, died on the cross for you and I 2,000 years ago. He paid the price for you and I. Salvation is a gift.
Hallelujah.
For you and I from God.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus Christ. If you receive the salvation of God, Jesus Christ, you will be saved. But if you reject Jesus, the Son of God, you will die. For eternity will be in hell. But why not?